The fuck is going on here? Help! What's happening? What? Help! I'm stuck in something. My name is the phann and this is a lovely planet. And I have no idea what's going on. The menu was... So let's go back to the menu. This is unconventional, I would say. Is there an options menu? No, I don't think so. Okay, alright, let's just go then. Okay, I have to shoot things out of the way. It's a very anime music. Walk into pillar, what? Are you kidding me? What's going on here? I don't like this. Hell. Q, get to the main menu. But no, it's... No, this... What? These like levels. What the hell is going on? Where's the... Where are the options? Destroy all baddies. Is the baddie? Okay, well, it was easily destroyed. What if... Oh, fuck. What is this weapon? What is this weapon I have? It's like a stick with a handle and a little rotating star. Oh fuck. Oh wow, that's the... Just, wow. I have infinite range or something. Oh god, it's a speedrun game as well. Oh, I can't do this, guys. Why is there a giant bird? What is this? What? Oh fuck. Yay! Why are you going yay when I use that for another one? What? No! Don't go there. What is this? Flight cancel, right? What flight is cancel? Is that my flight out of this fucking nightmare? What's going on? Is that a rocket? A spaceship? Oh fuck. You'll notice there's no targeting. It's really tricky to aim. Fuck! I'm not cut out for this bullshit. It's really hard to aim, actually. And some people are doing these levels in like 4 seconds. Let's just shoot that guy. This is not really bad. Okay, there's one. Thank you. good at everything. That's how we do. Oh my god. What is that? Why is the finish of this level behind me? Oh god. Why all of this? Why any of this? Okay, I get the little colored sparkles when I kill something. I'm stuck out there. Yes. Yeah, poor stuff. Why would you ever do this? Why would you even design something like this? Who hurt you, game? Who made you like this? Oh my god, I know, I can't take this anymore. Why is that? Is that exposed? Okay, that's this. This confuses me further. I'm just gonna go see what the Steam page says about this. Like the music stopped because the window isn't activated, but let's see. Oh, reviews! PC Gamer, 82 out of 100, a great merciless speedrunning platformer and Twitch shooter. Fantastic presentation, solid entertaining gameplay, 8 out of 10 by Games in Asia. The trippiest FPS you'll see today, Kotaku. First person shooter with a difference, says Polygon. Lovely Planet is the cutest shooter I've seen, by says Indie Static. Okay, let me just read the about this game. With boots of speed on your feet and infinite supply of bullets for your semi-automatic and the ability to jump over twice your own height, you're well equipped to go up against any enemy on your quest to reach Lovely Planet. Balance between jumping around, dodging bullets and taking aim for a better shot at your enemies. Don't waste time camping at cover spots and waiting for enemies to pop out. Artfully evade the onslaught of bullets and defeat all baddies that stand in your way. The most authentic first-person shooter experience, a game of jumping and shooting. I don't think authentic means what you think it means. 100 levels to master, 5 worlds to discover, 1 faraway destination. Learn and practice each level to earn stars and set world records. Search for multiple secrets hidden deep within each world. Precise gun ballet at flawless 60 frames per second. Conditions apply. A story so abstract it's not told at all. You won't know what hit you. Okay, that one is true. Let's just look at the reviews now. There's one reviewer saying, this game is so Japanese it makes Emperor Hirohito look like Uncle Sam. There's one review that says, ah. It's great. Actually, I'm only seeing positive reviews here. Okay, there's one negative review that's technically correct. Okay. Well, I don't read more stuff to you. Go read yourself on the Steam page. How many levels did I do out of 100? I need eight, I think. Let's press C. Loading leaderboard. Oh my god, I actually have friends who play this better than me. Fuck you all. Whatever. This is not for me. Obviously, not for me. So, if this seems like something you'd like to try, then it's available on Steam, of course. It's going for the full price of, let's see, 6 euros right now. So that's not too bad if you're into this kind of thing. Anyway, until next time, I hope you all have a fantastic day.